for the Canon T3i firmware update 1.01, copy and paste the link into your web address bar. This will take you to the Canon website for this update for the T3i. You will see what I see on the screen now. Scroll down to where it says firmware. Click. The DMG is for Mac. The EXE is for PC. Choose the appropriate firmware. Click I agree to begin the download. Save the downloaded file. I would suggest before you do any of this, you create a place where you want to save it on your desktop, like a T3i updates folder. When your download is complete, open the saved place on your computer where you have saved the file. Double-click the file. Run the file. Extract the file by clicking OK. This will open a folder. Double-click the folder. In the folder, you will find update procedures. Be sure and read them completely. They are in different languages. Choose the language of your choice. The actual file that you are needing is the .fir file. The .fir file is the file that you are going to actually copy to your SD card, but only after you have formatted the SD card on your Canon T3i camera. Only format the card on your Canon T3i camera. Remove it and then enter it into the computer so you can save or copy the .fir file to it. Then you'll return it back to your Canon T3i and then you'll begin the procedure for updating. But please, please, please follow the instructions, because those instructions are very important. You can destroy your camera if you do not follow the instructions. It is very simple. There are two ways to do it with a USB cord. I would suggest you don't use a USB cord. The SD card method, the SD card method is the easier method. That is the one I used and everything went fine. Best of luck. These are the English instructions, so you may have a look at them, but please follow them completely. Good luck updating your firmware. I know you can do it.